Goodbye, man. Busy folks, except for traffic here. But I think that's one of the best things you can do in Pakistan is to ride. I'm going to my hotel. The shelter.
Okay.
Yes. Where are you going? Oh man, good. Have a good night. Take good care.
Okay.
Alright, my friend. I think
that's enough, folks. I just wanted to give you a sample of what it's like to be on one of those taxi bikes, the career map. I take it all the time to move around here. It's very, very, very convenient. I just love to be outside, feel the air, see the whole mechanism here that's in the place with I just love the environment between the taxi, more isolated, you don't experience anything. But yeah, you can feel the air, smell, hear, see, feel, and it just feels more real. So I really like the coming back spot when I'm moving around in Pakistan. Alright, so it's been a little bit. Someone would come right next to us and literally for 15, 20, 30 minutes follow us and have conversation right next to me in the back. This is not the first time this has happened. I can guarantee you it's not going to be the last time. Take care, my friend. Okay, take good care. Okay, have a good night.
Right.
Still there, man. You guys are funny.
No problem. Yeah, I know.
All right, folks, so that's it for me now.